Creating professional-looking videos used to be pretty cost-prohibitive, but now it can take nothing more than just your phone to make something worth sharing. Plus, few things get people talking more than a viral video. For instance, a mask company called Save Face made an employee-themed version of the viral hit Harlem Shake to show off their products. The Harlem Shake still makes me laugh every time I see it. Well, there are plenty of places where video can help your business. John Dankovchik is the president and CEO of Splash Media, a leading social media and search marketing agency that also provides award-winning video production. And he is here to talk to us about where we should be thinking about using video to enhance our business. Great to see you.
Thanks for having me.
I love that video. I think it's so funny.
It is a lot of fun.
And it's cool because it takes something that everyone recognizes and is funny, the variety of it is already proven,
right,
and then shows off their products.
You know, that was the whole point. Save Face, as you said, makes masks for people playing with paintball guns or for welders even. So we actually had a staff member that had a great idea, said, hey, you know, let's jump on the bandwagon, the Harlem Shake. We put on some masks on some staff members and just grabbed a camera and shot it, and you know, weeks later, we had 110,000 views.
So it was so very successful. Funny. Okay, so video can be used in all kinds of places. Let's go through some of them, and let's see the first one. This is from AMX, a meeting experience company you work with. Let's see how they used it.
When you're preparing for a meeting that uses technology, how much earlier do you have to arrive just to make sure everything's working as it should?
Okay, so great. This explains what their company does.
Yes, yes. So AMX, you know, we all have 100 remote controls. So, but think of anything from the home all the way to the corporate America. They simplify that, and it's a very complex product, but they give you a single device to control your audio and video and communication.
And so kind of long text explaining what that does.
Yeah,
doesn't do what this video does.
No, no. The video, you know the old expression, a picture is worth 1,000 words.
Yep.
I have no idea how many a video is worth, but you know, that animated infographic style video is really great. They use it in a lot of sales presentations, so it takes a complex product and really simplifies it and shows it in a nice, concise way.
And how much does something like that cost on the cheap end?
Yeah, on the cheap end, you know, that can be done for a few thousand dollars, quite frankly.
Right, and can really help your sales process.
Absolutely, absolutely.
B2B or to consumers. Okay, let's go to Bid Select and see how they use video.
I put all my listings on Bid Select, and out of nowhere seems like all these listings were being hit, and I was getting contracts right and left.
Okay, so customer testimonials.
You know, I always say customer testimonials are probably one of the most powerful videos to use.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we all have heard from the company before about how great their product or service is, but there's nothing more powerful than to hear from another consumer about their experience with a product or service.
And what's so neat about that is that can literally be done on your phone. You see a customer, you're having a conversation, they like it.
Of course.
Hey, can I film me right now?
Absolutely, absolutely. And you know, and the iPhone is a way to start, but there are some very high quality cameras for, you know, less than $1,000 that give you some beautiful HD images.
So then finally, informational videos with internet content. Let's see this next company.
What if I told you that one of the best things you can do for your lawn is to dig holes in it? What? How can that be? Well, when those holes are a result of core aeration, that's precisely the case.
It's almost like creating your own commercial.
Yeah, so this one, what I'd, you know, again, I'd give some advice to your, you know, your viewership, small business owners, is we did the research here and found out that, you know, True Green is a large, you know, lawn service company. What we do is we find out what's being searched online. So there are free tools that everybody out there can find out what is actually being searched on Google and how many searches a month are being done. So in this case, lawn aeration had a pretty high frequency of searches online. So we created content in the form of a video and published that. And then if you tag it properly in the title and in the description, you get search equity.
All right. Well, great to see you. Thanks so
Thank
much
you.
For stopping by.
Pleasure.